It's fantastic, really. You know, in the time when I started in 1988, there were no academies, there were no master classes, there were no DJ schools. The only thing you could do was buy your two decks at home and learn it by yourself. And the decks were like with a turning pitch, not even a pitch with numbers on it. It was with turning, so everything was with the ear. And I really, really like what they do here at the DJ school. They just put a sticker on the BPM. So this is the way to do it. This is the way to do it. And it's not the sync bottoms who are gonna make you a DJ. You can do this after you have done the first steps. But starting with the sync bottoms first and then trying to mix, I think is the wrong way. What they do here, fantastic, really. And I really appreciate it. What they do here with the masterclass, fantastic, fantastic. Try to make your tracks and at the same time also work on your DJ skills at home. But you cannot expect, if you have never played in a club or never at a festival, that you can have crowd control and read the crowd. This comes after some years. But for me, the biggest advice is to make your own music in the studio. I think this is the best advice I can give you, because there are only a very, very few who make a career out of only DJing.